The Olympic Shooting Centre hosted the final stages of the men's trap event. The crowd were in for an exciting final. The gold would be decided by just one shot, and the title would go to a new shooter. Reigning champion Giovanni Chernogoratz was knocked out in the qualifiers. First the semi-finals, then a bronze medal match and a tussle for gold. Disappointment for Fabrizi Massimo, who won silver at London 2012. He hit just 11 out of 15 targets and was knocked out early. Egypt's Ahmed Kamar, at his first games, went up against Great Britain's Edward Ling in a shoot-off to determine who would go into the bronze medal match. This miss from Kamar cost him his chance. Ling against David Costalecci for bronze then. And Costalecci fell apart, hitting just 9 targets. The bronze went to Ling. The gold medal match was between Giovanni Pelliello and Croatia's Josip Glasnovic. Pelliello won medals at the last 3 games, 2 silver and a bronze. This time he was aiming for gold. After 15 targets, the finalists were tied. A shoot-off then for gold. And this was the moment that decided it. A miss from Pelliello. If Glasnovic hit the next target, gold would be his. Josip Glasnovic was the Olympic champion. The final results then. Bronze for Great Britain's Edward Ling, silver for Giovanni Pelliello, and gold for Josip Glasnovic.